1 hour mark. All right. They definitely shortened this one. 10 wins to 15. Minus the extra gold in the middle there. Did people complain or something? Definitely felt like, I don't really want to play, but I gotta play. Type thing. Narset once, so nice. Black blue. Do you like the variation that we've been seeing though, in terms of other people's decks? Play Yang Yu, put a plus one counter on him. Then next turn, play Sage, drop a land. You had a counter spell, dude. Definitely a boring deck on his side.
I don't play against that card.
Nope, you can have it. I'm not even sure what it ults at right now. I just know I don't like it. Exile my graveyard. Those are, it's like, that's like number three card that I will ult, that I will concede to you like that. Say hello? I gotta say hello back. Tell me I get a land next turn. Okay. We haven't been aggressive in a while with this deck, and that's what this deck loves to do. It loves to be aggressive. Get a land, we play a Wrathgut.
I know my responsibility. That's more like it.
Mm.
I am not making this up as I go.
Don't want you. No. Okay. I'll double attack him, just in case he has something tricksy up his sleeve.
This is hardly my worst defeat.
Yeah, get rid of a Teferi.
Right on schedule. Let's try this.
Yeah? Make sure you die.
Only time will tell.
Not behind, we just have one card exiled. Okay. Five, one, two. Good way to just keep track of everything sometimes.
Focus on what matters.
Hey, you stay home.
I will seek out others then. If you need my services, it may cost you more than just money.
Yeah, I didn't want him getting too tricksy up in here. He block, he does another soul away, and then I attack. I had a feeling that might happen. Okay, what do I want back? What do I want in my graveyard or my library? You and thank you. Did I not choose one of you? One extra. No, 3342.
This isn't a fight you can win. You know what? I'm not done yet.
People call me a death dealer, but I rarely offer discounts.
You have that spell? Exiles? Nope. Okay.
I won't let you win.
stop at the end of his turn. Result.
Keep up the pace. I look forward to seeing your mistakes. I'd be less frustrated if you had fewer flaws.
Gotta go with that card. Okay.
Don't make another move. I suppose that's how it was meant to happen.
If you see an assassin coming for you, that's a bad assassin.
Gotta play a little bit close to the heart with the cleansing nova and possibility. That's a possibility. Another Teferi.
I am not going to sit this one out. Reverse!
Looking to elevate yourself? Perhaps a pair of stilts?
How you lived is how you
die. You got a counter spell? I'm tired of you. I'm really just like, no. I could play this out, but I do not. I'm not having fun playing him. That's that's technically the best, worst thing about playing him, playing against him, control deck. I'm winning that fight right there, but it's like, I got to grind, and no one likes to grind. And the only reason you really do it in a tournament is because you don't want to wait 20 minutes or 30 minutes for the other people to finish. Might want to start thinking about attacking with him now.
This power ought to be shared. Strength.
Okay. You can now attack with an Eldritch Rejuvenator. 8, okay. I'm like 8. There's gotta be something there. Oh no! I did that to someone I don't really care about. Come on, basic land. Basic land. Basic land. Like, I don't want to be putting him on it, but, you know. I would much prefer to proliferate that. Five, six. That Petra definitely something out of the way. Oh no, my gazer's tapped. Whatever will I do? Wadi doesn't matter to me. But that guy matters less to me. Got a counterspell?
Your strength returns.
Definitely low enough that I end up not caring about anything at this point. Did he forget my one once? It's like I have to block these big things. Yeah. I know I forgot about 2020 or 2222 myself, but it's not too far out. In my opinion. Alright, that's a good hand. Why did he check the 1-1? Oh no, my 0-2's dead. Like, I need two cards to make a really. Okay. And that is why I didn't really care about taking the damage. I knew Wadi would cover me. Oh, it doesn't have menace, okay.
To you.
No attacks. Oh, I should have grabbed the proliferate land. Oh, that's my bad.
No one knows the wilds like I do.
Last turn. No. Just 7, 8. No!
I'll be back.
I needed her.
Just like before.
I'll block with you.
Wait. Humility is painful but necessary.
graveyard? Graveyard? No attack. Right, that had death touch. I forgot about that. Okay. Knew he was going to try to kill my sage there.
Your life's about to end. Keep your friends close. Kill your enemies.
We need an advantage and we haven't got it yet. We're in this weird, really weird stalemate.
I require servants. Your corpse will volunteer.
And there he gains the proper advantage. We can't beat a Liliana at this point. We are running on fumes. Not very great. Ugh. What this format's been, run on fumes the entire game. This is not a good hand at all. Yeah, mulligan to death. Woo. I've been 50-50 on honest games. You know, those are really good. Those are good matches to play. But when I get this bullshit of like... Now it's untapped mana.
Hey there. Let me know if you find it.
Teamwork is strength.
Best self.
Woo! Another makeshift Italian. Okay. Grid it for battle. Okay.
Share in my strength.
Okay. No attacks. Rising populace, okay. This is very, very stupid what we're gonna do and how we're gonna do it. Sure. Bit 9. Let's start getting something done.
Oh, I'm running out of room to store my trophies.
Everything is counters.
Teamwork is strength.
I don't need you. These creatures are getting close to killing things they aren't supposed to be killing. Oh. Okay. Davin. This one 35.